Hi, I'm Kevin, and wait, what the fuck do I say? I gotta think about this, gotta think about that. Got you guys looking at me. I'm not fucking trained. I'm going to acting school. This is fucked. Why no filter? I was like, I'm filtered. Fucking stud. No filter? It's our blem, our blemish program. All right, cosmetic though, not mechanical, just cosmetic. So why do it? All right, for you? It's less money. For me, it's probably more money because I don't throw it in the trash, but less money to you. We call that a win-win. Why is it a cosmetic blem? It probably wouldn't be at a lot of companies, but Q has high standards. We call those Hunter Biden standards. I don't like getting political. It was the most obvious one, you know? It's like, who else are you gonna say? All right, let's talk about perspective. No filter, those products, unique, one of a kind, rare. I mean, that sounds like bullshit, but it's actually true. I mean, this is what was going on. Should we destroy them? We could. That's what we've been doing. But when I see like these incredible products mechanically that are sound, but some of the components, like the receiver, has a machining mark in it that I don't want to sell as a, you know, a Q new product. I mean, you know, I have standards. I want you guys to get a great experience. But it also sucks to throw them all in the trash can, because that's all we can do with them. To me, every single Fix and Honey Badger that I own, which is probably like a million of them, it's a blem receiver. It's a cosmetic blem. I just don't care because I actually use my guns. Take them hunting. I shoot with them all the time. They're in the truck. It's like whatever. Mechanically, if it's sound, I don't care. Overall, it'd be, you know, it would be like, I don't know, who's a real hot chick right now? I don't know. You young guys would know. Because I would say Selma Hayek, but Jesus, she could be your grandmother, James. Okay, so we agree. You know, I tell you, she kissed me one time. Yeah, I was dating this makeup artist in L.A., and she did the movie with Matthew Perry. What was that? Something Love, something. So they had the premiere. I didn't get to go to the premiere, but I went to this house, like the producer's house. It's like in the Hollywood Hills. So I go there. They're supposed to be there at like 4 p.m. I go there. They don't get there till like 8 p.m. after the premiere. And so the makeup artist, her name was Kelly. She became friends with Selma Hayek. So I was like, oh my God, that's my celebrity crush. Da, 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 da. So she thought it was funny. And so I'm out there on the balcony talking to this guy. I'd already had like 3 or 4 drinks, you know? And so they get a tap on the shoulder. I think it's Kelly. Turn around, Selma Hayek. And she's like this tall, gives me a smooch. And it's like, and you know, Kelly's over there laughing and everything. I was like,
sweet, damn, assaulted.
Yeah. Sexually assaulted by Selma Hayek. Yeah, again, that's perspective. Was it sexual assault, or did a girlfriend make a dude's day? Like, I considered that a win. And I think that's the way you should consider no filter. The point of that was, Selma Hayek, like, okay, she's like the hottest chick in the world. She gets a little scar, still the hottest chick in the world. Just a little, she's got a little blemish. Skewhorn kudu, still a trophy. All right, maybe not to the casual, but to us experienced guys, it's an even better trophy than the standard production thing that's perfect. We have an imperfect trophy that's a one of a kind. You can look at it that way. That's the way I look at it, because I think I actually pay less for skewhorn animals, but I would pay more. But nobody tell Crusader Safaris that. It's a one of a kind. I can go shoot a big kudu any day I want, because, you know, I'm a terrific hunter in a great area. Skewhorn, though, you have to find one animal. Here's the point. Q is premium, and premium is premium is premium. All right, so I don't want to hear any bullshit. If you're going to shoot it, use the gun like I do, drag it across the rocks, get after it. Cosmetic blem, it's some character. Would I like to have hair? No, because I'm a fucking man, and fuck that shit. But if I were like you, maybe I'd want hair. I don't know. So you would say this is imperfect. I think I'm one of a kind and awesome. No filter. Get you some of that. Save you a little money. Buy ammo. Or more importantly, take your lady on a date. Buy her a nice steak. Take her to the movies. I don't know what you kids. You kids just like call each other up, call them fucking sweatpants and watch Netflix. But back when I was young, you'd take a girl out. Do something nice for her. So use that money to do that. Or maybe your woman doesn't deserve it. Take your kid on an experience, all right, with that extra money you saved. Or, I don't know, go to the strip club. Anyway, no filter. That's why.